Don't miss out on the special offer from my sponsor, Buy Madden Coins. They're currently giving you 20% off if you use my coupon code POODLE at checkout, and also giving you an additional 10% coins at checkout. Hey boys, real quick, I kind of forgot to do an intro in this video. I know it's short, but make sure to drop 75 likes in this video. If we hit the like goal, I will be working on dropping the next bundle that I already have pre-recorded. Also, make sure to subscribe. We gained like 40 subs yesterday. It was a good day of trying to get momentum going on Madden 20. By launch day, started to get a channel booming again like it was last year. So all I got to do is drop a comment. Make sure to sub. Also, guys, I will be giving away 15K in this video. All you got to do down below is comment 15K and get us 75 likes, and I'll give it away to a random commenter. All right, enjoy the video. Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Poodle back with another Madden Ultimate Team video, guys. Today, I'm going to be showing you guys a crazy pull I got off camera about 2 nights ago. So the other night, I was playing online, some Xbox, obviously. I was playing some Madden 20 late at night with a friend. And I was going through some of the solos, and they give you packs, which I kind of knew, but like I didn't really focus on. So when I got out of, like, I played the 20 solo straight. And when I got out, I opened up a bunch of packs. And a player flew out. I was freaking out. Now, before I show you guys, I'm going to show you guys exactly what solos I was playing. So maybe you guys have a chance of pulling this. I'm going to keep this video pretty short. I have like 2 or 3 packs ready to open. And I'm going to show you guys the pull at the end. So stay tuned to the end. And I'm pretty sure I got them out of these. Because you can see. So it wasn't the EA Access ones. Because if you guys want to know how to check, you can go to there. Go to play. Go to challenges. And when you click on milestones, you kind of can see the rewards. So if you look down here, tier, you get to get a gold players, but I didn't get them out of these. But these are how you guys can check what reward you're going to get. So I was playing the NFL Epics going for Mayfield and Deacon Jones. And I'm assuming, I don't know exactly which one it was, but I got a bunch of gold player 3 times gold player Nats. So eventually, I'm pretty sure it was tier 3 because that is when I'm right before Baker and that was the last thing I did when I played it. So that pack opened automatically afterwards and I pulled a pretty crazy pull. It was an 88 overall pull, obviously one of the best cards in the game. So I was pretty hyped about that, but and luckily I got Xbox recorded, so you guys still have a chance to see it. I'll obviously talk over it, considering I didn't get it directly on camera. But yeah, I recommend you guys go play those. I was kind of skeptical before about what you can actually get out of those, but now that I know you can pull a card like that out of those packs, I recommend everyone goes and plays them. They're pretty quick. It's like 40 stars just to get the first set of 9 players, and there's also packs and more things and an elite player at the end. So definitely worthwhile to go and do it. Like I said, I'm going to keep this video short. I'm going to open up some packs I have sitting in the store. I've had these since I've gotten the game. I'm not entirely sure what even comes in it, but let's open it anyways. So first, we got the small training quick sell pack, obviously. It's kind of nothing. I don't know why. If I knew it was in there, I wouldn't have saved it. But that's still good to have. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with my training just yet. Now let's get to this EA Access reward pack, and let's show you what I got. So gold team fantasy pack. This is tough. Do I go Chiefs? I go Chiefs, right? I want some Chiefs players. Ooh, or do I want Aaron Donald? No, I'm going to go Rams. I passed him, didn't I? Am I blind? Oh my god, there they are. Alright. What are the odds we pull Gurley or Donald right now? Alright, gold. How many players are in here? Damn, alright, all gold. Whatever. You know, it was hopeful thinking. But, yeah. Guys, you ready for this pull? It's a crazy pull. I got a ton of coins. I'm holding on to a lot of players. I hope I haven't showed it to you already. But, guys, enjoy the clip. All right, boys. Recording over it. As you guys can see, got out of my game. It's about to show up, so I'm rapidly going through this. And who do we get when this pack opens? We get DeAndre Hopkins. How crazy is that? 88 overall wide receiver. I was going wild. I was actually on the phone with Xerxes at the time. We were in our Xbox Live party playing solos, and I was like, yo, guess what? I got Hopkins. He didn't believe me. I sent him the picture. Luckily, he actually reminded me. He said he was screaming Xbox record that. If he didn't tell me that, I probably wouldn't have been able to get this clip. So I got Xbox record that just in time. As you guys see, that's pretty wild, right? Imagine pulling one of like the 4 or 5 best players in Madden Ultimate Team out of a gold nat pack from solo challenges. I'm hyped. My team is stacked. If you guys haven't seen my last bundle opening, I'm not going to spoil it. Go watch it. I got another 88 overall pull. I got this one. I'm loaded right now. I'm saving the rest of my points in my account, most likely for the first the opening day bundle and then a legend bundle. So I'm trying to save that for that. But my team is stacked. I have a ton of coins. I'm selling all my golds. But guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you guys have enjoyed, make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. It means a lot. I'm trying to grow this channel. We had a very good day yesterday. I'm hoping soon that our channel starts booming. I'm trying to get Madden 20 to be a year and take the next step in my journey as a Madden YouTuber. So hopefully we can start getting the momentum going, guys. If you guys haven't already, go drop a like on the video. If we hit a 50, if we hit 75 likes in this video, I will drop the next big bundle opening that I did. I have multiple pre-recorded ones, so I'm out, guys. See you in the next video.